Look at that pretty shear. Yawn. We'll be back after we hook up the hydraulic lines.
That's how old is he?
Everybody say hi to Ray. He about to get this shear hooked up for me. Cannot wait. Gotta go get some hydraulic fittings. Yeehaw. Hopefully when we come back, it's working. We got old Raymond getting excited about this little snippy shear here. Today, he is not a door swinger. Today, he is the guy that made the shear work. Broke the mast. Snip. Thank you.
Yeah.